Crash in Fontana overnight. It happened about 1:30 on Wittrum Avenue. You can see it was a very violent crash involving numerous cars and a big rig. The driver of that car that got wedged underneath the big rig was pronounced dead. No word what caused the crash. Authorities are not releasing any other details.